Financial and Devil salute a very special hero among us. Joining us tonight is United States Navy veteran and RWJ Barnabas Health radiation therapist, John Tirado. John enlisted in the Navy in 1984 and served 2.5 years of active duty and 6 years in the reserves. After leaving the armed forces, John moved to New Jersey, where he took a radiation therapist position at St. Barnabas Medical Center. And after 21 years, he continues to care for patients as a healthcare hero. Devils fans, let's hear it for John and thank him for his service to both our country and the state of New Jersey.